bubble point and dew point estimation. Our problem is, for the hydrocarbon mixture shown below, calculate the bubble point temperature at 18 bar and dew point temperature at 1.5 bar using the Saur-Rutledge-Kong equation for a mixture of for a mixture flow rate of 120 kmol per hour. So start the DWS in simulation, create a new simulation. Click next. So add all the required compounds. Our compounds are methane, ethane, propane, isobutane, normal butane, isopentane, and normal pentane. And the respective mole fractions are also tabulated here. So add methane, then ethane, propane, isobutane, normal butane, isopentane, and normal pentane. So we have added all the required compounds. Then click next and then select the property package. Here it is mentioned that we have to use the Saur-Rutledge-Kong model. So add that property package, then click next, select the unit system. Our temperature is in degree Celsius, pressure in bar, and molar flow rate in kilomole per hour. Click finish. Okay. So for finding out the bubble point and dew point, we have to add one material stream here. Okay. Then click on the material stream. Enter the composition. So methane 0.05, ethane 0.1, propane 0.15, isobutane 0.1, normal butane 0.2, isopentane 0.25, normal pentane 0.15. It is important that you have to click the accept change button. Then the stream conditions. So here we have to calculate the bubble point and dew point. So at bubble point, the vapor fraction of the mixture will be zero, and at dew point, the vapor fraction will be one. So here in the flash specification, the default will be temperature and pressure. We can change it into pressure and vapor fraction. Pressure and vapor fraction. Here, first we are going to calculate the bubble point. So we are in 18. We have to calculate the bubble point at 18 bar for 120 kmol per hour. Sorry, 120 kmol per hour, and vapor phase mole fraction will be 0 at bubble point, and vapor fraction will be 1 at the dew point. So just run the simulation, then we will get a temperature which is 42.4123, which is the bubble point of the hydrocarbon mixture. Okay. So 42.4123 is the bubble point of the mixture at 18 bar pressure. Now if you want to calculate the dew point at 1.5 bar pressure, so change the pressure from 18 bar to 1.5 bar, click press enter key, and then change the vapor phase mole fraction to 1. So vapor phase mole fraction will be 1. So the temperature will automatically calculate the dew point temperature. So the dew point temperature of this hydrocarbon mixture is 22.4421 degree Celsius. Okay.